Game time.
Yeah. What kind of kick was that?
An onside kick. No mercy. No mercy. They didn't contain. Get up and down the line.
Oh, yeah. Come on. There you go. There you go.
Something happened in the last game, or the game they played here, that he said something to Jeremiah about doing something. When they called that face mask penalty, I thought that was supposed to be 15 yards. And I heard the ref tell their coach that it was 3rd and 15, so that should have been a first down, but they didn't give y'all the first down. be able to see it until I go back and look at it.
Oh, you can't see it?
I mean, I can see it. I just don't have time to go back and look to see what tackles he made yet. I can only wait till...
Can you re-watch the whole thing?
Yes. Running up the middle.
Hey, watch the toe.
Have they done any pass plays?
Yeah, they missed it. But they're saying watch the middle. They're not running up the middle. No. There you go. They're supposed to.
Come on, DeMar. Come on, DeMar! Come on, DeMar! Come on, DeMar!
Look like a run to me! Run it, ball, DeMar! Run it! Let's go, O-line. Let's go, O-line! All right, that was Tony. Y'all can get this.
Come on, Jeremiah.
It's a penalty. I don't know. Nah, because that's a play that you can hurt somebody doing that. That's just like with the crackback. He's not the long snapper. He dropped it. Got a penalty. They'll be in here in just a second.
Yeah! Yeah! It's still 10 where he's about to hit.
Darn it! That's the thing. Come on, Jeremiah.
Do it again! Do it again! Let's get that win!
attempt. He's got to control his emotions. That's what we kept telling him. When he gets mad, that's...
Who's that kick to? No. No way. No way!
Everything is to the outside. That's the way I felt when I used to pitch, when they would do me like that when I was...
Let's go, defense!
Not the
news
that only knew the 3-point sneaks.
Y'all not out of this? Emotions get to him. Everybody's getting upset.
Oh yeah, let's go! Come on, come out here!
Come on, yeah!
He got gypped on yards. Because they did that the last two games. The referee cheated them out of yards. Run, Snoop! I think he's worried about that also. He's worried about being watched.
He's trying to hold.
Jermaine should have smashed him.
Huh?
Jermaine should have smashed him.
Smash me on football, let's go!
Jermaine, you should be dominating this little boy.
Come on, Jay, you can dominate him!
Let it go!
Nobody was on him.
Yeah, he probably won't.
Yeah, double team in there, Mona.
That's a good thing, though.
Why didn't they rush? That's called a squirrel kick. They start their play when they don't have to.
They can start it without them?
Yeah, they can. As long as the ref blows the whistle, if he just blew the whistle, they can go ahead and get their play together.
Okay. I've been doing that every
there's no holding on the run, buddy. See, he's right there at him. Are you serious?
Bro, what?
And if Cedric is truly not playing like he said he was, that he'd just be half-assing it.
He's not even listening.
That's not good. Y'all gotta wrap up and tell this. Like right now, and I have to, if you ever watch me when I stand, I have to stand wide leg.
Damn!
See?
What?
To the outside again.
What are they doing wrong?
And like when I stand wide leg like I am now, I have a little bit better balance. Did it get in? It looked like it. I can't see the signal.
What'd you say?
So all their scores, they come from runs on the outside, except for their punt return. Jeremiah needs to too. Jeremiah, turn around and standing there. His wife would start talking. When Emma would start talking, you know, they'd be saying stuff. Dad, are you going to take him out? Come on, you got to change the picture. Change the picture. That's hard on a person. Jeremiah should be killing that center. He's shooting the gap. Stepped out of bounds. I find somebody else. You see, that's what I'm talking about. Cut their child.